Hello, my dear students. How are you? We are going to continue our question answers of the mistaken plate. So you can enjoy Aurora Light by writing these question and answers. Now the mistaken plate questions and answers. The first question is, who lived in the old house? Here I have written answer, a woman and her granddaughter lived in an old house. Okay, a grandmother and her granddaughter, they lived in an old house. Our next question is, why did the greedy merchant get angry? Because he is dishonest person. So let us see the answer, children. The greedy merchant got angry because he didn't get the golden plate. Okay, because he is a dishonest person. Okay, that's why he didn't get the golden plate. He lost his luck. The luck is not with him. Our third question is, name the things that good merchant offered for the plate. Okay, he gave the real worth for the plate. So what is the things? Let us see here. The things that good merchant offered to Amma for the plate are his money, his donkey, cart and his wares. That is means his utensils, all the utensils. Okay. Fourth question is, what will you do if you have a gold plate? The answer is, I will sell that plate and use that money for education, or I will preserve it as my memory. Or you can write your own answers. Now we are going to learn a very important grammar, that is our conversation. So in this topic, what we are going to learn about dialogue, about conversation, let us follow. So let us write. Miss Meena has asked the class to write a story, okay, as a project. Teacher, what she told? She told to write a story as a project. Let us see what the children in her class are doing. What they are writing? What are the topics? So let us see. Here there are two students, Ravi and Glory. So Ravi says, hi, how are you? And Glory says, I am good. And you? These are the conversation between two children. Now Ravi again says, I am fine. Is your project ready? Glory says, yes, it is. What about yours? She is asking whether your project is ready or not. Now Ravi reply her, I have not done it yet. Okay, can you give me some ideas for it? So he is asking any ideas, opinions, okay, her opinions to suggest him any stories, any good stories. Okay, so we can write the conversation in better way, in a pleasurable manner. So what does it mean, children? What did you learn now? Now it is, this conversation between two children is known as dialogue. Okay, see, Ravi told, hi, how are you? This is a dialogue, a kind of dialogue. Okay, so in this way you have to write your conversation, your dialogue, each other. Okay, so now we'll continue. What will Glory say? Do you think you can help Glory by giving some ideas to Ravi? So, my dear children, can you suggest Glory? Can you help to Glory by giving some ideas to suggest Ravi? If you have, you can share with me. You can write a story about the honest and the dishonest. I have written in this way, children. If you want, you can write about jungle, the sound of the animals also you can write, or any grammar part also you can write as an articles. But it is asking stories, that's why I have written like this, honest in a dialogue form, in a conversation form. Ravi, great idea, thank you. Then Ravi is thanks her. Glory says, most welcome Ravi. Okay, now can we try to complete another dialogue now? Let us read. Rati is visiting a shop to buy a pen. Let us try and complete the dialogues between her and the shopkeeper. Rati, hi Akhil. Okay, the name of the boy is Akhil. Hi Akhil. Shopkeeper says, hi, how can I help you? Rati says, I need a pen. Okay, now shopkeeper says again, sure, which color do you want? He is answering, give me a blue color. The shopkeeper says, do you need a 10 rupee pen or a 5 rupee pen? Then he is answering, Rati, give me the 5 rupee pen. Again the shopkeeper says, do you want anything else? Rati says, no sir. Okay, then shopkeeper says again, thank you, goodbye. Rati also says goodbye. Now we completed our dialogue conversation grammar part. Let us recall our grammar part, that is I can do. This is about articles, about sounds of the animals and the rhyming words. And now you can do this homework by yourself, children. Okay, it's easy. I have taught you in many ways, so you can do by yourself. We are going to continue next part, which is learning outcomes. What does it mean, children? After learning this lesson, you can able to form a sentence by using articles. When you understand the pros and the supplementary, then you have to color the balloon with your favorite color. In the same way, you have to color all the balloons while you read one by one. For example, use the articles and the, then you have to color the balloon. And in the same way, complete a dialogue by writing. Then you have to color the balloon.
You have already learned in this lesson different types of story. Moral is the same. Honest. Okay. So now you know what is the moral of the story. What is the theme of the story. So, and as well as you also learned the supplementary, that is different types of verbs, okay, and articles and dialogues, etc. So these are the supplementary which will enhance your extra knowledge, extra talent. So after learning this lesson, learning it will outcomes, okay, from your mind. For example, you clarify my doubts in the class. How can you clarify your doubts? If you not understood, how can you ask your doubts to your teachers? So these are the examples you learn. Okay. These things will outcome from your mind. You can able to form a sentences by using all these different types of supplementary. Isn't it, children? Now, I hope you would have understood this story, this lesson very well.
you can watch the video repeatedly, so you will improve a lot and it will give you more benefit.